You can now quickly deploy ArcGIS for state government solutions with the ArcGIS Solutions Deployment Tool. With this tool, GIS staff and state government personnel can easily create configurations of ArcGIS to support permitting and inspection workflows or public engagement apps like Citizen Science, My Health Services, or Transportation 511 for your organization using an ArcGIS Pro add-in. Once opened, the deployment tool will walk you through a series of tasks to assist you with deploying and configuring your solutions. The first step is to sign in to the ArcGIS organization where you'd like the solution to be deployed. In the Deploy an ArcGIS Solution task, you're presented with all of the solutions available. You can navigate the list by industry, filter for specific types of workflows, or even do a quick search if you already know what you're looking for. Choose the solution or solutions you'd like to deploy, identify the content folder where you'd like to store the items, then click Deploy. Once deployed, use the green check mark to open the item in ArcGIS Online directly and see its details. The tool will create all the items required to support the configuration. This includes groups, feature layers, and maps and applications that make up the selected ArcGIS solution. After the solution components have been deployed, they can be configured to meet specific needs in your organization by modifying the items created. You can modify the published feature layers by adding or removing fields, even updating the domains in the service. Additionally, you can change the pop-up configuration or the look and feel of published apps. The items can be tailored for your organization. In the last step, load your existing organizational data into the new feature layers using out-of-the-box tools like Append. To get started, use the deployment help embedded with the solutions or visit the ArcGIS Solutions Deployment Tool page on the ArcGIS Solutions site. Thanks for watching!